الحمدللہ رب العالمین والصلاة والسلام علی رسوله الامین اما بعد اعوذ باللہ من الشیطان الرجیم بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم With great regret I point out that moral position of our country I mean India is going from bad to worse I am reminded of a proverb which says that if wealth is lost nothing is lost if health is lost something is lost when character is lost everything is lost the first type of moral crisis or moral degradation that is prevailing in the country is a clear indication of the fact that people of this country are inviting the wrath of Allah in consequence the entire country would be destroyed by the wrath of Allah I mean natural calamities from floods accidents etc will come Gandhiji whom we Father of the nation said that India is the only country which knows God. If anybody wants to know God, you must know India. Whether this statement is correct or not, it is a different subject. If such a country sets example of what type of moral degradation, we cannot say what would be the fate of this country. It is quite surprising that even the courts of the country are encouraging homogeneous. And other such type of acts. In the light of such circumstances, religious authorities and others must come forward and eradicate such moral degradation from the country so that people of this country may improve peacefully and harmoniously.